shall be like Mount Zion, which cannot be removed, but abiding in it forever. That's the mountain running above Jerusalem. So tough is a